Hello, my lovelies. Welcome to my channel. Here we are doing the monthly reading for all zodiac signs. This is going to be for Taurus, Sun, Moon, and Rising. I wanted to apologize, first of all, for the quality of the video, as I am actually doing these recordings on my laptop due to the fact that I'm charging my phone. It's been an extremely busy, crazy day, and I have a lot of spell work to get done tonight, so I did definitely want to upload these videos for you guys and be have the messages for you guys to start off, kick off May 2018. So anyways, let's get into your reading, Taurus. Let's see what Spirit has for you guys for the month of May 2018. So the cards have already been shuffled, and as a general energy, you have the, I'm not sure if you can see, the gloss. I'm sorry, you guys, this quality super sucks, but anyways, we have the Two of Cups here. I'm not sure if you can see it. Ugh, this glare is horrible. Okay, anyways, you get the picture. You have the Two of Cups here as a general energy. So Spirit's advice for you for the month of May 2018 is be open. Open your heart up when it comes to connections, when it comes to possibilities, when it comes to anything in your life, whether it's finances, whether it's business, whether it's career, profession, love, social, anything. Be open to giving and receiving. Also, the Two of Cups brings a very beautiful message. And the message is, whenever you do for other people, do it wholeheartedly without expectations. Because when you do that and you do it without any expectancy attached to it, you are showing a grateful heart. And the universe will connect that and bring to you more many blessings. Okay, so I hope you guys take that for what it is. Anyways, how you will be communicating with people for the or with other people for the month of May 2018 in the communications sector. Sorry, I'm getting tongue-tied here. We have the Temperance card, and the Temperance card is how you will be communicating with others for the month of May 2018. So, as a Temperance card, this is definitely signifying a need for timing, okay? So, timing is what's coming. For those of you guys, you know, if it connects with you guys would know what timing means to you guys. Anyways, the message. Timing, more than anything, with the Temperance card, it's being patient, learning to be patient. Not just with yourself, but whether it's healing. For some of you guys that recently ended a relationship, or for those of you guys that are trying to find love, it is a process. It's not when you think you're ready, but when you're genuinely ready. So be patient with yourself. Be patient with other people as well. And again, something that is attached to expectancy, whether it's relationships or whether it's, you know, finding that job, that opportunity, that, you know, pivotal moment of breakthrough in regards to finances. For some of you guys, if you've been dealing with having difficulty, instability, be patient with yourself, not just with yourself, but with universe. Understand that everything happens for a reason. And at the time, things are happening in the background that you're unaware of, but it's going to result to the best of your interest. If you have a lot of downtime, or if you've been unemployed, or if you haven't been able to find that one job that is suited for you, be patient with yourself, be patient with the universe, as things are happening in the background, again, like I said, without you knowing, but it's going to be to the best of your interest. Use this in a proper way, whether it's for healing, whether it's for retrospection, whatever it may be for you, be patient. Now, in regards to your finances, you have the ace. Oh, here we go. An ace. Beautiful. And this connects very deeply with the Temperance. For those of you guys that have been looking for a job or just haven't found that passion or that one job that really ignites the passion within you, the Ace of Cups is, the Ace of Wands is definitely talking about a new beginning in the business front. A new beginning or a new opportunity, a new job that is coming your way. Be patient. As you see right here in this deck, you have a butterfly, and a butterfly to me speaks a lot about spirituality. So they are spirits around you, spirit guides and your angels guiding you. Be patient with yourself and know and understand. Put your full faith and your, put your full faith into knowing and understanding that spirit is guiding and working through you, okay? I hope this is a very strong message. So be patient with yourself. There's a lot of healing that's happening in the present. And again, like I said, there's definitely new beginnings for you. Do not despair. Do not feel that you've lost all hope. Understand and know that things are happening, whether it may seem like you're stuck at the moment, because the temperance, there's a feeling of almost, you know, like impatience. But be patient and understand that things are happening and it's going to, you know, pretty much fall into place to the best of your interest, darling. Okay. So whoever this message is for, I hope you take it for what it is. Okay. In regards to your emotions and in regards to the challenge for the month of May 2018 with the element of fire, you have the Nine of Wands. The Nine of Wands is, again, very connected with the Temperance and the Ace of Wands. You may feel, Taurus, this is me talking to you, okay? Because I'm feeling this sense of almost giving up, almost losing hope. With the Nine of Wands, it's like you're right at the brink of giving up or right at the brink of just saying, you know what? F this, I'm done. Whether it's relationships, whether it's your finances, whether it's even your health. Temperance speaks about health. So again, know and understand that right when we are about to give up is when the breakthrough happens. So keep that head up, keep yourself grounded, and truly, genuinely take to heart what I'm telling you. Things are happening to the best of your interest, even though it may seem like it's been an ongoing struggle for you for a very long time, whether it's relationships, again, like I said, or a business or finances. Know and understand that right when we are at our breaking point is when we are about to break a point, a pivotal moment that is going to transform our life completely. Be patient with yourself and have faith, okay? So in regards to your emotions for the month of May 2018, with the element of water, we have the Knight of Cups. And the Knight of Cups is, again, you guys, sorry, this quality is horrible, but I am trying to put these videos out for you guys as soon as possible, so I hope you guys can take the messages at least. Anyways, the Knight of Cups, is definitely love being offered and almost a feeling of support, having a support system and them trying the best they can to bring to you or offer to you love, unconditional type of love. So again, like I said, with the Temperance and the Knight and the Nine of Wands, it's like the spirit is telling you, be patient with yourself, for I am working through you, and things will start to fall into place. If you guys have been feeling like, for those of you guys that are in a long-term committed relationship, if you're starting to feel almost like annoyance in regards to your partner being overly positive with you and you've just had it, you know, we all go through that, where it's really difficult and we find it very difficult to see past the difficulties that are happening. Having that one positive person around you could become annoying because you're in that negative type of vibration. But spirit is telling you, take the messages because they mean well, okay? And so finally, again, like I said, when we started the reading, we had the Two of Cups here. And this is spirit's message to you. Be loving to people and be loving to yourself more than anything. Know and understand that when we're going through difficulties, a lot of the time we still try to be there for other people and help them out and be there for them. But at the end of the day, it's very important and necessary for you to take care of yourself. We cannot help others if we cannot help ourselves first. So that is the message for you, Taurus. I hope you guys enjoyed this reading. Like, share, and comment if you have not subscribed to my channel. What are you waiting for? And I will see you soon. At the middle of the month. Bye.